I have been to America, or I have gone to America, and he has been to Japan, or he has gone to Japan. Do you really think have been and have gone are the same, or are they different? Okay, let's find out. Have been is a present perfect form of to be, and have gone is a present perfect form of to go. Have been and have gone are often used with similar meanings. However, in some contexts, the meanings can be different. I have been refers to a completed journey or journeys in the past. I have gone to can refer to a journey from which the speaker has not yet returned. So, for example, I have been to America. It means I have visited America and I have returned from America. Now I am not in America. The journey is completed. But if I say, I have gone to America means I am still in America. Maybe I'm visiting America right now. I have not come back from the journey to America. I'm still there. Example, imagine that you're visiting your friend's home, and when you reach there, you do not see him. So you call him, "Hey, hello, where are you? Where did you go?" So from the other end of the phone, your friend answers, "Oh, sorry, actually I have gone to shop. I will be back in about 10 minutes." That means your friend is still in the shop. He has not come back. That's why you cannot see him at his house. He will be back in about 10 minutes. Another occasion when you are visiting your friend's house, your friend is offering you some chocolates and saying, "Would you like to have some chocolates? Actually, I have been to shop. I have brought some chocolates for you. Would you like to have?" So it means your friend has gone to shop and he has come back from the shop. Now his journey is over. He completed his journey. Now he is not in the shop. He is in the house right now. That's why you can't see him. Similarly, if someone asks you, "Where have you been?" or "Where have you gone?" what does it mean? Where have you been means in the past, where were you? Why were you not here? I have been waiting for you. And where have you gone means I do not know where are you right now. I do not know where you are right now. Where did you go? I'm waiting for you. Where did you go? Yeah, so to answer this question, you can say I have been or I have gone. So if someone asks you, "Where have you been?" you can say, "Oh, sorry, actually I have been in the bathroom. I ate a lot of papaya salad today. I had diarrhea. I hope you have not been waiting for me too long. Sorry." Or you can say, "No, I have been here. I have been here. I didn't go anywhere. You didn't see me and I didn't see you. I have been here for all the time. I didn't go anywhere." Or if someone asks you, "Where have you gone?" you can say, "Oh, sorry, actually I have gone home. I couldn't wait for you any longer. I was a little busy today." Or you can say, "No, I am here. I haven't gone anywhere. I am here. I'm here right now." Okay, so to sum up, we can say, I have been to America or to any place. It means I have gone to America and I have come back from America. Right now I'm here. I'm no longer in America right now. Okay. And if I say I have gone to America, it means I am still in America. I have not come back. I'm still there. Maybe I'm visiting America right now. Okay. And if someone asks you, "Where have you been?" it means, "Where were you in the past? Where were you right before?" So that the person couldn't see you there. And when you come there, the person is asking, "Where have you been?" That means the person is asking, "Where were you in the past?" Okay. And if someone asks you, "Where have you gone?" means the person cannot see you there right now. So he's asking, "Where did you go?"